Welcome to BIS News. I'm Troy.
I'm Ronan.
And I'm Jackson.
We unfortunately missed out on summer tournament due to weather.
But the next week, Rhiann Mike King come and talk to us about I Am Hope.
And all the classes finished their team building.
Let's roll the tapes.
Told me that you needed space, I don't know what you meant. You said that all we did is fight, that's not how I remember it.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Over the last few weeks, we have been interviewing our new teachers at BIS.
Last week, we interviewed Mr. Green.
And now we are interviewing Miss Barr.
Let's see what she has to say.
Welcome to room 18/7. This is Miss Barr.
Hi.
How have you been liking your time at Wall Green?
Love it. It's been really cool. The kids here are awesome. It's been lots of fun.
What's your favourite part about Wall Green so far?
Obviously room 7/18.
How long have you been teaching for?
12 years.
What other schools have you been teaching at?
I came from Auckland last year. Last year I was at Nayland Primary School, so I know a few of the Year 7s. And before that I was at Parnell District School for 5 years, and I was working with intermediates there as well. And then I was at Green Bay Primary School.
What do you enjoy doing?
I enjoy discovering Nelson and finally getting out and about and looking at all the different places around here and visiting all the cool beaches and doing all the cool walks. And my son just got a mountain bike, so I'm using that to explore as well.
What are you looking forward to this year in Wall Green?
We're looking forward to moving into our new classroom in next term, and then we've got Mount Robert. That will be an awesome trip
as well.
So looking forward to that.
Pretty cool.
Next year, are you excited for camp?
Absolutely. I've never been to I've never been there. I went to... So it's another place I'm looking forward to exploring.
Thank you, Ms. Barr, for your time, and thank you for answering our questions.
Thanks for visiting us, guys.
You're welcome.
Alright, have a good day.
You too.
Our last presentation was on borage safety.
Now this week's presentation is on boundaries.
It is important to stay inside school grounds for your safety. Wall Green's a pretty cool school.
It has awesome areas for you to play at morning tea and lunchtime.
But some areas are restricted for your safety. Oi, you're out of bounds!
Yeah, what are you doing?
Teacher!
This kind of bounds area is the tree line.
You can sit under the trees if you don't have a hat.
You're not allowed in the railway reserve.
You put your right foot in, you put your right foot out, you put your right foot in and you shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Left foot.
You put your left foot in, you put your left foot out, you put your left foot in.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
We are standing on the Wall Green boundary line at the moment.
There's a small concrete wall dividing the alleyway and Wall Green school.
Going into the creek is an absolute no-go.
Run.
The space between room 13 and the sports centre is also out of bounds.
Unless you're going to have a look at the sports board.
Or if you're going to visit Lee. The space outside room 1 to 5 is also out of bounds.
Unless you're going to the office.
The last out-of-bounds area is between room 11, 12 and 13 and outside room 15.
Unless you're going to canteen to buy something.
Hey, you're not allowed in that direction.
You're only allowed in one direction.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, oh. You don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I...
Come, come, come on, come on.
Thank you for watching BIS News.
Subscribe down below to see more content and like this video.
And have a great holiday. Why am I still here?